Welcome to the ribbon cutting ceremony for our new playground, our beautiful new playground for 5th District Park.
Over 5,800 square feet of play area out here. Rainbow turf, that's recycled waste stream rubber there that gives us a very safe, clean, convenient surface. Fully ADA accessible. This is a $200,000 project with $140,000 from the county with $60,000 coming from Maryland's program Open Space. But today we're not just celebrating a structure or playground, we're celebrating children active at play. I've seen Credence doing that already. We're celebrating imagination, safe gathering place for families. We're celebrating memories that last forever on a playground. I'm sure all of you have your memories of days on the playground.
Yes!
Yes! Yay! Yay!
There you go, Credence.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm glad you're with us today.
Yeah, you made it all possible.